Hello, my name is Tim Wollerslev. I'm a sommelier, responsible for wine in the restaurant business. I was one of the founders of the Danish Sommelier Association more than 20 years ago. I've been traveling with the international group of sommeliers for 26 years or more, being a jury member for world competitions and so on. I've had more than 40 years experience regarding wines, and this is a brilliant new invention. It comes from a company, a design company in Denmark called Menu, and this is not just another carafe, it's wine breeder. And why is it so brilliant? It has a device here on the top where you can easily fit any shape of bottle, whether it's a screw cap or a traditional cork, but you easily fit the bottle on and you let the wine pour slowly down to the carafe to the wine breeder here. And you see the shape that the wine is forming here. It's actually a thin layer where the wine takes up a lot of oxygen. And why do we want all this oxygen in our wine? We simply want the wine to be more soft, more ready to drink. We want the oxygen by decanting this wine to be giving the wine the smoothness, the pleasantness to drink. The bitterness in the tannins will soften up and we will have a wine that's much more easy to drink and much more pleasant, and the aromas will be much more present. So this is a brilliant invention, also because you have a beautiful shaped carafe here. It's typical Danish design, nice to look at, and it's really a brilliant thing. It works perfectly by emptying the bottle itself. You don't even have to put your hand on it because it's actually very secure. But also it's easy to turn like this, and then the brilliancy comes into picture, because then you are actually decanting the wine back into the original bottle. So you can serve the wine in the bottle, so the guest can actually see by the label which wine they're drinking. If you want to, of course, you can leave the wine in the carafe and serve it from the carafe, but here you have the wine double decanted, a lot of air into the wine, wine is getting smoother, and it's ready to drink from the bottle directly as soon as you got it back there. And the young wines we drink today, more than 90% of the wines that we are consuming are very young wines. That means between 2 and 7 years old wines. And they really need this decanting to get the air and the softness. Now the wine's finished running down, all the way down, and you can easily remove the top here, like this. And if you want to use it as a carafe, you remove the device and you have a beautiful carafe here with a big opening, easy to clean also, easy to hold because of the deep down here. You have a good grip when you serve the wine. And if you want to use it as an old-fashioned carafe decanting, put a light candle on the table. If you have an old bottle of wine where you might have some settlement, you can easily, over the light, pour the wine into the carafe. Watch in the neck of the bottle when the settlement is coming and stop decanting, and then you have separated the deposit from the wine. This is a beautiful invention. If you want to keep some of the wine in the refrigerator, you easily put on this lid and you put it on the shelf of the refrigerator. It's nice and short, this carafe, so it fits into the refrigerator. Now, in a few minutes, the wine has been decanted from the bottle into wine breeder. And back into the bottle. Let's see the results. Wow, fantastic. The aromas of the wine, they are present. Tannins are much more smooth. The wine being sent through the wine breeder from Menu, the design company in Denmark, is a fantastic invention. It really did to the wine what we needed. A double decanting back into the original bottle, nice and ready to drink. Enjoy.